Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, confidence plays such a major part in football, and after that last display, they should be full of it, because that was a really vibrant performance. I expect them to win this one as well.
And the game begins. So the initial 11 for the home side. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Franco Baresi plays alongside Fabio Cannavaro in central defence. Claude Makélélé plays alongside Michael Essien in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Pelé. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Paolo Maldini plays with Carles Puyol in central defence. Andrea, still a chance. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates. But what a first save that was.
And easily intercepted. Pelé. He has time to play it over. Went in strongly, decisively. Can he do it? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Let's see about the delivery. Appeared to be in two minds. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. No foul play, says the referee. Carles Puyol. Makélélé winning the ball. Well, the supporters think it's on. Wonderfully weighted pass, but the flag goes up offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Promising pass. Zidane. Super challenge. Oh, he looks threatening. What a block! Short corner it is. Zidane! Shot blocked, but still alive. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Thierry Henry. Henry! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, they fancy a short one. Nicely timed tackle. In a dangerous position. That's a good-looking shot. Oh, it's off the post.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Determined defending. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Now, what can they do from here? Well, it would have taken perfect technique from that sort of range, and that was less than perfect.
Not a good decision from him. That's a waste of possession there.
Lamb. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Really closing him down. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Couldn't keep the ball. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And a chance to level it. Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway. Xabi. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
That's a good-looking ball. It was on its way in. Pirlo. And snuffed out the danger immediately. Pirlo. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Pelé with space to attack. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And he squandered the chance to equalise.
Well, I have to say, that's a wasted opportunity. They should be level here.
So a personnel change then. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. They might be able to get in now. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So back underway here into the second half. Zinedine Zidane. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Zidane. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. But no discernible advantage. And quite rightly, free kick awarded. Well, sadly, you've got to say, it all went horribly wrong for him.
Well, he backed his technique. Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Well, spot on with that challenge. Luis Figo. Well, Zinedine Zidane stamping his mark on the first half. Not the first time we've uttered those words. Stuart, what did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Figo. Zidane. Can he finish this? Oh, good save. And short it is. Zidane. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Claude Makélélé. Pelé. Committed challenge. Well, it's a decent looking attack, this. And he's through here. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
Zinedine Zidane. Just the challenge that was required. Pelé. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Zinedine Zidane. Luis Figo. Well, he's lost the ball. And a throw-in forthcoming. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes. And their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of...
Opportunity here! And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Short corner taken. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Opportunity for Henri to be creative. Figo. Figo! Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Wayne Rooney. Well read to win possession back. Zidane. And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Short corner it is. Zidane. He's blocked it. Not increasing the pressure, another corner it is. Taken short. Growing pressure here, and another corner. And a short corner, let's see. Zidane. Zidane! Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Being pressed here. Giving the ball away. Zidane. Well, it might still work out for them. In position. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Ronaldinho. Now with Pelé. Well, still time for them to level it, but really sticking to their task defensively. Torres. Crossing possibilities. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, I think they're fortunate to be ahead. They've certainly had to do a lot of defending, but there are some tired legs out there now. Can they just keep their concentration here for what would be a very good win?
Carles Puyol. On to Lam. Lam. Now, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Oh, breezing past him. Spot on with that tackle. Superb effort to keep it in. Pirlo. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Pirlo looking for gaps in the defence. This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over! So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. The final whistle has sounded, and my goodness, things are going swimmingly for them in the title race. They take a commanding lead at the summit.
Will they've been excellent?